Welcome to Pablo Keys. Today I'm going to give you how to play Amponsah traps. If you are new on this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please, my hands are together. Please subscribe to the channel. I will play and I will teach how to play the Amponsah. I will play it on the key of F. I will also do it on the other key. Show you to how to for you to play it in the other keys. So let's go. I'm going to use the beat to play. So let's today. I think I've done how to play Amponsah combined with the bass lines, and I promise I'll teach you how to play Amponsah chops. And today I'm going to teach you how to play. And I said, if you want to play Amponsah chops, you first look out for my first dimension of do. Then let me play the second dimension of my la, and then look out for my first dimension of my re, which is re la and re, and also come to where my root of so is, and then I'll come to the do again. So I think when you are playing Amponsah, when I combined the bass, like say there are some notes that should be single out, like do to do la mi fa, re la do so fa mi, or you can play do 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 la mi so fa, re la do so fa mi, do 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 la mi so fa. So if you want to combine the left will be playing the backing, da 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 la re so. So you play. I'm not having someone to sing for me. I'll try and sing and teach you. And I play one thing too. For me to play do 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 la mi so fa, re re la do so, re re la, re la do so fa. I play do 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 do. Now I came to re la do so fa mi, so do 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 do. So I play this. Do. But you play this toy, yeah. Now I play. We. Do. We. And I came to. Ka. That one is not bad, but maybe someone wants to learn that one to attach. And you heard me playing something. I played Mi, 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 So do Do La Fa Re, So do Ti Do Mi Re, So do Do La Fa Re. Now you can use it as your praise intro to, like, when you are playing an intro and maybe that's a jab. You can play. So mi re so do, so mi re so do, da la fa re so do, ti do mi re so do, da la so fa re so do, ti do. So let's play again. I'm just adding some things. The loops is in the eat speed mode power. So, and one thing, let me add another thing to you. If you want to also start a break into a campaign. Teach you how you're going to play, maybe use same idea in other key. Listen, if you want to play other key, like J sharp, this is our J sharp. So J sharp 2, you look out for your first dimension of do, you look out for your la, second dimension of la, J sharp, do, la. Go to A, and then so, so do, so you can you, so, yeah, so, so, do, la, yeah, so, so if you do your fingering well, you're going to know how to use it on the different keys, so you play, do, 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 la, ba. You see, so you use the fingering, do, 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 la, ba. So you play, that's how you're going to learn it another key. And when you come to a key like E flat 2, you look out for your first dimension of do, second dimension of la, first dimension of re, and your so, your note. So let me also use it on the E flat. Let's see. E flat. So, please, if you're new on this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to PABLO Keys channel. My number is 055-9484059. Please, you can WhatsApp me on that number. And also, I'm also having a WhatsApp number 0277-116300. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to come and join my lessons. Please tune in another time for more lessons. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Bye-bye.